Here we find one of the most stupid people trying to use technology ineffectively.
I would say that's very effective. Look how much we're running out of battery.